We lived in an electric world. We relied on it for everything. And then the power went out. Everything stopped working. We weren't prepared. Fear and confusion led to panic. The lucky ones made it out of the cities. The government collapsed. Militias took over, controlling the food supply and stockpiling weapons. We still don't know why.
I don't think saving people's really for us, you know? Why don't you take that shit to the cops? They'll do it for free.
25,000.
Has always enjoyed cooking for her family.
The only pressure I've ever had is my kids saying, "When's dinner going to be ready?" So I don't know what I'm going to be like under extreme pressure.